Hey everybody, it's Darcy. I hope you're doing well. So today I am doing a crab for a girl at work. She came up to me and said, "Darcy, I really like your art." And I said, "Well, do you want me to paint a fish for you?" And she said she wanted to see a crab. So now I looked through my crabs because I didn't know much about them. But this is a Christmas Island red crab. Really a funky looking animal. Really challenging from a color palette point of view. You're gonna notice it goes from really warm colors, a lot of them, from the left of the crab as you look going towards the right. It eventually pulls in some warmer colors, some purples, a little bit of blue, a little bit of green. So anyway, here we go. I'm gonna play some music and we're gonna kind of go from there. Thank you. Hey everybody, I'm back. So, quick point here. You're going to notice as I do the background, these crabs are very, very small. So, I have to put some sort of a reference into it. For example, if I put a building beside it, it would look like a really big crab. It's not what I want. So, from my reference photo, these crabs walk across sand all the time. So, all I'm going to be doing is putting some spattering down around its legs. Not through the whole background, just around its legs, so that the viewer hopefully will get the indication that it is very small and that the large blobs of paint are actually sand crystals, because these are really tiny guys and girls. Anyway, here we go. Thanks very much. I didn't even mention, if you like stuff like this, please like and subscribe. I appreciate all the support. I'm stuck on 666 subscribers, so I'm scared. I need somebody to get me to 667. Thanks very much.